More on what you can expect tonight. We want to send it on over to John Rogers and Natalie Calabat. They are checking out the food trucks. How are the bites?
What's up, guys? Merry Christmas. Oh, all the action is here with the food trucks as we're gearing up. You got to fill up, get ready for this night, because this is a long time coming.
It is a long time coming, so you got to fuel up, and it smells so good. We've got some tacos, some hot dogs, right? Pretty much everything over here.
If you know me, you know I love food, Natalie.
I do.
So we're going to talk about some food. We're here with RVA Street Foodies. We've got our friend Michelle Boyd. Michelle, thank you so much. So you told me you've done RVA Illuminates in the past. Why is this so special for you to take part in this event?
It feels amazing. We have the Christmas vibe. We're able to come together as people again. We're able to serve healthy foods to our community. It's wonderful.
Michelle, I can't help but it smells so delicious. Take us through the menu here.
Okay, so we have street tacos out tonight. We have our jerk, American, Asian, Mexican, and for those of you that don't like meat, we also have a vegetarian.
No, you can't just tell us. You gotta show us what we got here, Michelle. Let's talk about this.
And Chef Q is over here right now. It looks like she's making an Asian for us. She got some sriracha. There's chicken on that. There's some sriracha mayo. Our fan favorites are going to be the American, which comes with a little bacon drizzle and ranch, and then for those that love the spice, we have our jerk.
A little something for everybody.
Yes, thank you so much for joining us, Michelle. Eric and Deanna, we're going to send it back to you guys.
Try this out.
Trying to make us hungry here with all that good tasting food.